I'm 15 years old, and I'm just a small wolf. 5'4", my black fur covers my whole back and the bottom of my eye. To the eyes and the claw.
I don't care.
My ears ever since my family found out I'm gay, my life turned to hell. I constantly get beaten by my mom or dad. But fight back with this say keeping in return, it gets worse. You're ass down here right now, my dad yelled like he always does. I didn't open the door, see my mom was standing in front of the door. But luckily she isn't. Here I slowly open the door and no one is here. I make my way downstairs. So my mom, dad, and my brother are already waiting for me. And they point to the NPC in front of the order you need to sit. We are moving. We never went out to sea. We never went out to sea, let alone moving. This shocked me. Same time, I feel pretty excited that they'll take opportunity to see more than my neighborhood. Any questions for my dad? Looking at me dead in the eyes.
Yes, finally.
Every question has to come out of me. Rarely moving.